died once.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
Well,
to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know. At the court martial. It might do you some
good. I
doubt
it, but... Thanks.
Wilson, with me! I need a gunner!
Over here! I'll do it! Rackham, let me help!
You don't deserve to fly!
Wilson! If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there!
Fucking died.
Come on, let's do this.
Sucks, he died.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
Are we actually gonna finish this, or is this the end of the story? Nope. Am
I? Can't get the dude off of us.
He's got position on us.
I can't see him. Went down, that's good. Damn, dude. Two missiles. Oh man, they're too slow. Oh man.
He's got position on us.
Can't see if they're high up or what.
Looks like they last one!
Damn, dude. Try my best, you know. Let me know.
Ah, shit. Bombers incoming.
You have any bombers? Sounds like it.
The bombers are the threat. We have to take them down.
Yeah, we'll try our best.
They're clipped.
I missed them all. Good.
Jesus
down, dude.
Taking hits!
Oh my god, oh crap, I blew that sucker up and it was still going. Shot that sucker a bunch of times. God damn, first time dying in that mission.
The bombers are the threat! We have to take them down!
Oh man. got stuck on the damn thing. Oh man, I was doing so good. Stuff was happening. Dizziness is starting to kick in.
The bombers are the threat. We have to take them down.
Get ready. We're going into full speed so they can't hit us.
Stand it on our six. Turn hard. Turn hard.
Shut the hell up and stop talking. I'm trying to concentrate, man. This is rough, dude.
He's got position on us.
We'll be back there. This is not a yes.
We're hit. What's going on?
Come on, Urban.
Sweeping sake, get on that stern. Come in fast or sweep in from below to avoid those guns.
This is clipping up a little bit. My God. What? Oh, missiles went right through him. about time.
Whoa, we got trouble.
Oh no, don't you be getting any ideas.
You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
Guns out. So random. Unbelievable. Take out the guns first.
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on! Heads up! Heads up!
What's that, Archie? Landed on our six! Turn hard! Turn hard!
Wow, really? Oh, we're gonna get on top of it. I see.
I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
You okay?
I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun.
We just shoot it?
Okay! I've got your back!
You could have just shot it with missiles.
Alright, we gotta get up there.
Down on town, alright?
Alright.
Just don't bloody look
Heck yeah, dude. How the hell are we working on this blimp?
Straight that gun is knocking madness. Seven shades out of our lot. We have to grab it!
I can't really see it. Just straight ahead. Whoa!
Careful!
Yeah, very careful.
They're firing at us from everywhere.
We can't stay out here. Keep moving! I see him. He's over there.
That's the guy.
Get it!
That's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?